One suggestion that I would have is to do more hands-on work instead of, like, what if I don't want to just read about a volcano, reading in a book about a volcano? What if I actually want to build a volcano, make a volcano, a model of a volcano myself?